Hello, my name is Kurtis Holmes, and this is a temporary tattoo tale. So I know that a lot of people don't necessarily want to go through the pain or suffering of getting a full tattoo, and that is fine. And that is why we have options like temporary tattoos. And today I'm going to demonstrate for you how to apply one. So all you need is a sheet of temporary tattoos. You can get these at like your local department store, or usually they have them in gumball machines out in front of like restaurants and things like that. And all you do is peel off this thin layer of film right here, and you take a damp cloth right here and you just stick it on there. You'll feel it stick there, and then you just press a nice damp cloth down on it for about 20 to 30 seconds. Now I'll give you a couple facts about temporary tattoos while we're here. Temporary tattoos were originally developed in 1927 by Thomas Rees, but we found that their origins most likely come from henna, which is an African or Indian cultural thing. The popularization of them in the US came in 1990 with the over-commercialization of temporary tattoos. This is where you see often like some of your favorite characters being shown and featured in tattoos, in temporary tattoos and things like that. And then we just peel it off, and right there we have, I mean, probably about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new temporary tattoos on us. Now these will stay for about a month if you let them dry out and you let them sit long enough. They can rub off in the shower very easily. If not, if you don't want them, all you need to do is just take a nice wet rag and just rub it on there for about 30 seconds and it'll come off like a breeze. So yeah, I think temporary tattoos are really fun. I think they're where I kind of started liking tattoos, and I feel that every once in a while they're kind of fun to mess around with. So thank you so much for coming along with me in this journey of exploring tattoos and finding out their stories. And until next time, stick around for more tattoo tales.